It's written by Robert Burns, and it's a lovely love song about when you have to say goodbye to your first love. It's a lovely song, and Robert Burns wrote it, so it's a bit patriotic. Let's go!
How do we know?